Alright. Let's do it. Enough looking around in Discord. Let's do another one. Oops. Come on. Thank you. It's a good start. Way! Earth is betraying me. What am I doing? Already better than my PB because I fell on that block section. Thank you. Come on. These boxes, man. For a second I was gonna get boned by that, but I was already through the gate, so it didn't matter. Sometimes this platform is just refusing to have a tornado on it. And I still don't know why. It's just that dumb. No! Dick! That's bad. Time loss. This game sometimes. Oh, this is perfect. That was a good cycle. I usually don't get a very good cycle there, so this might still save me some time. After all. That ending saved me. What would otherwise would have been a pretty safe time loss because I screwed up in that tornado section. 2 golds! Sick. What? Man, this game's been acting kind of weird in this run. That was my brother. This is just a classic by now, that every second frickin' speedrun that's on a somewhat decent pace is getting interrupted by someone thinking he's more important. Lovely. Oh man, what would I do without my family? Probably get a bunch of good fucking runs. Oh wait, Katara needs to go. Need to turn on my fan again, it's really hot today. Beforehand, because this section is dumb. Ech. Hey, why are you alive? There we go. That's how you do it. Very nice. Wait, what? Oh! That was completely unnecessary. Where did I get that extra block? Huh. Fall off. Thank you. Nah. Okay, that wasn't optimal. Wasted a little bit of time there. Well, I'm still saving some. Very nice. Another 10 seconds. Alright, this split I have some actual time save on because I was bad. No other way to explain it. I was just bad in my PB. Come on. Wait, no. If I could stop being bad, that would be nice. Alright. Wait, no, I need to be on this one. I'm getting it all wrong. Oh, come on! That almost looked like I fell down. Come on. Be a little more cooperative, please. Oops, I just... Come on! You serious, sucker? Well, it should be better than the PB. So even if this might not go, I still should save a bit of time if I don't screw up the Hama fight. Which is pretty tough to screw up because Hama's pretty easy. Just need to not suck. Should already be three.
Yes, that's good.
Okay, well, that was bad. That's a time loss. I need to stop being bad. Woo. Yeah, not a gold, but I still should save time. Just a little bit. Very nice. Even more time save here. This split also has quite a lot of gold potential, I believe. Going to happen because this game is shit. That was the wrong button. Wait, no, Sokka needs to go here. There we go. That's how you do it. Guys do not like this when there's a little edge. Come on. Alright, that was a good first half. Eh, whatever. Don't be an idiot. This is where I lost so much time because I just had no brain. Sokka needs to go down that path. That was not a good ice bridge. Let me remake that one. Better. Ah, come on. Goodbye, fucker! Was not enough. Come on. Alright, that was a really good invasion. Alright, that's gonna be time safe. That's a gold. The thing is, this split I had extremely good in my PB. There's hardly anything I can improve. I need to get a really good Azula fight and a basically flawless level. And I had a basically flawless level and a really good Azula fight. So that's gonna be fun. It did have a few screw-ups in the level, so I could potentially make up some time there, but the boss fight was pretty damn clean. Okay. Hello? That block did not react. Wonderful, here comes my second favorite spot in the level. Alright. Good. Fuck that. Thank you. All right. Oh, I'm at the slope. That's not good. Tornado! Nani? Sometimes the tornado just straight up refuses. Good. This is a really good level so far though. Much flawless so far. Hello? Kind of caught it midair again. That was weird. I almost thought that was too far in the back. Apparently it was fine. We'll take it. Best section. Come on! This game is weird sometimes. Alright. Made it though. Really good level. Hello? this is already bad. This is really bad. Really bad! I'm losing time here, guaranteed. Oh, that snipe! Come on, that should have been it. There we go. I don't know, I think that's about even. Actually a little behind. Rip. Yeah, that's behind. Still pretty good. I'm not losing too much time. Alright, this split again has some real save. Because my boss fight was awful at this one. Hit really poorly on the Combustion Man 2 fight. Thank you. Why? No. That was a little stupid. Nice. Got it first try. Thank you. All right. Oh wait. Psst. That's a pretty precise throw. Nice, I got it. That was good. Nice. That's something I wasted a lot of time on in my PB because I just suck. Ah. Heck. Can I just hit that? Thank you. Oh wait. I do dumb mistakes. What? Thank you. Very nice. Well, there goes my firewall. Come on, fire a thing! What? What is happening? Thank you. Thank you. Okay. That was weird. Oh wow, he's snapped out of that one early. There we go. Ah, I'm an idiot. Nice. Alright, that was a good Combustion Man 2 fight. And that's just barely a gold. Sick. A little bit of more potential time save on this one. I don't know how much gold potential this split has. This is looking like it's going to be a really good run, though. This entire chapter 3 has very good time save. Because my PB chapter 3 was bad. I lost time on pretty much every split. There we go. Haha! That's a time save! I thought about that one in the last run, so that's a new strat. Sick. Okay. Glad that works. It's like 8 seconds, I think. It's a pretty good time save. Whoosh. Should be good. Yeah. Very nice. Socket. Right. Good. Nope, that's bad. These tornadoes are hard. There we go, sick. Second try, good enough. Good. Go. Shit. Yeah. There we go. I completely forgot the order of these switches in my last run. So that's a time save, even though I screwed up just a little. Oh, nice. Good. Should be good. Yep. Very nice. What? I soft-locked myself on the fire, okay. This is bad. Okay, there we go. I have never seen that before. That scared me for a moment. I thought I was legitimately soft-locked on that. Alright. And I'm pretty sure this is a time save. Tied gold. Nice. Over this entire run, I've only lost 15 seconds over my golds. Jeez. Alright, next fat time save, because I suck at the boiling rock. Let's do it. Oh, I got a double hit in there. Sick. What? Come on. There you go. Wait, no. Zuko needs to stand there. For that reason. There you go. Don't hit these switches. They're bait. Actually, can I just... Yeah, I can just completely walk back past these guys. Huh. Good to know. Baited! I'm an idiot. Works. Okay, this guy I actually need to kill. Come on. I'm just gonna do it that way then. You're gonna be such a doofus. If I don't screw up this final puzzle, then I should be on a good pace to maybe gold this. I think this has gold potential. Almost got baited. This is the section. Make sure there's a firewall there. Actually, it should be fine. Nope. Don't want to hit that again. Ah, come on. There you go. Alright. Didn't screw it up. Look at me go. That's a time save. I don't know if that's a gold because this is a very long cutscene. Cool. So that entire chapter 3 was really good. I golded all 3 splits. Although there was some unnecessary semi-soft locking in 3-2. But other than that, this is a really good run. This level I had pretty much perfect in my PB, actually. This was really good. This was the second level where I got a fat gold. The other one being 2-2. So let's see how I will fare.
Huh? Nani? What did I just do? Was that? Oh, come on. There we go. Saved me probably no time over doing the actual strat. Suck it. Come on, get in there. What? This game sometimes. Come on! Boomerang! I'm being failed hard here. Good. There we go. That's how I'm supposed to do it. This. Wonderful. All right. Good. Wonderful. That was a pretty good level 4-1. That's another goal. Dude, this is a really good run. Works. Huh? There we go. That's pretty good. Jeez. There we go. This controllable firewall allows for a lot of shenanigans, actually. Even more shenanigans than I initially thought. Huh? Both are still alive? Nunny? There we go. Nunny? Don't die now. Thank you.
go. And now just run through. Very nice. Nani? Just hit her. Alright, this is fine. One. Two. Three, four. Okay. Oh, you can get a hit in early. That's good to know. I for some reason already assumed we were on the last cycle. You're gonna do this. Oh, you're gonna be a piece of shit now. Really? Fucking A. Really? Dude! I've never seen her stall this much. Wow, okay, that was bullshit. Great. And I ended up losing time because of that garbage. I actually still saved a little. Wow. Incredible. With all that stalling Azula did, that was dumb. Welp. This is really good though. This is going to be a 123. Jeez Louise. And another visual glitch. What the fuck was that? That was new. I have never seen that before. Okay, 132.22. Wow. Dropped my PB by more than four minutes today. This is a good run. I'm gonna upload this one. I'm happy with that. Whew! Alright, annual practice coming along very nice. Ugh. I wonder how much more room for improvement there is with this run.
Like, how, just how far can this go? I'm discovering a lot of new time saves and stuff. This is pretty cool. So, yeah, I'm gonna call it quits here. I need to take a break. Two full runs in a row of this arc are pretty exhausting. So yeah, I'm probably done for now.